The Punjab government on Sunday decided to enforce lockdown in the entire state till March 31st in the wake of the threat of coronavirus. Only essential services will be allowed to function in the state. Ordered statewide lockdown till 31st March to check spread of #COVID-19. All essential government services will continue and shops selling essential items such as milk, food items, medicines, etc. will be open. All DCs and SSPs have been directed to implement the restrictions immediately. Chief Minister of Punjab Captain Amarinder Singh tweeted, 11 more persons tested positive for coronavirus in Punjab on Saturday, taking the total number of confirmed cases of the infection to 14 in the state. Punjab is the second state to enforce complete lockdown after Rajasthan. Earlier, Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot on Saturday directed a complete lockdown in the state, except for essential services, till March 31st. In order to contain the spread of #coronavirus, there will be complete lockdown in #Rajasthan from tomorrow, except for essential services, till 31st March. All offices, government and private, malls, shops, factories will be closed and public transport services will be shut down too, Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot tweeted Saturday. Gehlot took the decision at a high-level meeting with the top officials. So far, 25 people have tested positive for COVID-19 in the state and report of 40 others are awaited. The total number of confirmed cases of coronavirus in India crossed 300 mark on Sunday.